The House voted late Thursday night to pass a legislative package to reopen the government without border wall funding. The package includes a bill that would fund several federal agencies through the end of September, including the Departments of Justice, Agriculture, and Commerce. The other bill would maintain funding for the Department of Homeland Security through February 8th. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi spoke earlier in the day regarding funding for President Donald Trump's border wall, which has been a sticking point that began the government shutdown nearly 2 weeks ago.
We're not doing a wall. Does anybody have any doubt that we're not doing a wall? So that's it.
Despite the bill's passing in the House, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell said the Senate, which is controlled by Republicans, will not vote on anything that doesn't have a chance of getting the president's signature. The White House released a statement earlier on Thursday formally opposing the two bills, saying the legislation provides, quote, unnecessary funding for wasteful programs while ignoring the nation's urgent border security needs.